I'm nerd Callum.
I get it, messy bun chic. I get it.
It'd be a good cover for the video.
Okay, so my screenshot sent it to me.
Today, what are we gonna do?
Today
we are gonna be doing couples therapy questions because we've been noticing some of the couples in this world are just like not it. They're just all fighting, they're having a bad time, and they don't know how to communicate. So today, get with your partner or whoever you're dating. We're gonna be doing couples therapy questions for you.
Because you guys are getting troubled lovers.
Let's get started. Ready? Yeah. Oh. Name your partner's two closest friends, me and Ori.
Yeah! We're already getting a lot of proof that we have a good relationship and you guys don't. I think your two closest friends are defo me and Tag.
Can we name four?
Okay, fine.
Insert picture of my pets here.
Okay. We're doing four, I guess. Like, you always get what you want.
Okay, me, question number two. What is your partner's favorite musical group? Well, who's my favorite artist?
SZA.
Your favorite is Lana Del Rey.
Yeah, because we have matching usernames.
What was your partner wearing when you first met? I know this! You were wearing... Your hair was in a bun at the pool.
Yeah.
You were wearing a big t-shirt and shorts.
What color was the shorts?
Black.
Yeah. You were wearing like these Adidas style long pants, and you were also wearing this like white crop tank top with like little like either like angels or fairies on it.
It was angels.
Okay. What are your partner's hobbies?
Drinking coffee.
Yeah.
Working at Goldstone. Oh, writing and chorus.
There's one
singing.
More. There's one
chorus.
There's
singing.
One more.
Being with your best friend.
Yeah. Bella. Yours are, you know. Feeding the cats.
Hanging out. I don't feed my cats.
Hanging out with your best friend Sydney. You know, hanging out with Sydney. Yeah. Talking to Sydney. Pinterest.
Pinterest. Do for this look. Should I check Pinterest?
No, you shouldn't. It's in the Bliss Bliss video.
It's so hot in here.
I know. Who else
it's
is burning
hot
up?
In here? So.
Are PG. Holy crap, we're PG.
Where was your partner born? Oh, you were born in that one hospital that. Oh, I forgot it. We did a bunch of surveys. Okay, I'm just gonna say when you were born. You were born August 18, 2006.
Yeah, you were born December 27, 2006. That's good. What stresses are facing my partner in the immediate future? All right, so I already know this one for a fact.
What's the question?
What stresses are you facing in your immediate future? I already know for a fact that Kala is facing the dread of schooling. She wants to obtain monetary value, but it's hard in this world
when you're 15.
Yeah, when you're not quite 16 yet, such as Sydney, who turned 16 in 1 month and 2 days. So you're also worried about forgetting my birthday. You're worried about losing Sydney.
Well, your stresses are Coldstone Creamery. Being a junior, Callie hating you.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, it's just a joke. We love each other. Okay, next thing's next. Hate that. I hate it when you freaking do that.
Oh, you know this, but I don't think I do. What is the date of our anniversary?
It's May 2020. I don't remember the date. May 13th?
May 20th? Do you know?
Yes. May 7th.
Oh,
idiot.
I know the day we first met was in June.
No, it wasn't. It was at the end of May. It was May 24th, 23rd. Go to Instagram.
Oh, I believe
that. Anyway, I know things better.
You're way more committed to this
relationship. I know. See, guys, every relationship has problems, and this is one of them.
This is why we're doing couples therapy.
Yeah, this is why. Who's your partner's most favorite relative?
Yours is Ori.
That's true. I would say Tegedy since you hate Zion.
What is your partner's most worst dream?
Oh,
we were just talking
my
about
my most
this.
Worst dream is Kala forgetting my birthday, Kala hating me again.
We both had a lot of dreams about each other lately. My dreams lately have been that Sydney lost her memory and she doesn't know who I am.
And that's why we're making jokes about each other hating each other, but that's not true. Because we have a strong bond. So don't worry, guys. I know you were worried. What is your partner's favorite flower? Crap, you've told me this before.
Chamomile?
Yeah. I know
you should.
Told
it's
me
so
before.
Easy!
Oh, calla lily. Sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know why.
What is your partner's greatest disaster scenario? Mine is Sydney forgetting who I am.
Mine is Calla hating me, but also Calla starts hating me in the middle of a tsunami and we both die.
so.
What?
For making YouTube videos.
What's your partner's favorite time for making YouTube videos?
All the time.
My partner's favorite time for making YouTube videos is about 3 p.m.
Alright.
What makes your partner feel most competent? Kala feels like the most intellect and merit whenever—
I'm wearing my glasses.
Yeah, whenever she's wearing her glasses, and also whenever she's not doing biology or math.
What is your partner's favorite meal? You know that you do not like ice cream. That's not your favorite meal. No way.
She's very picky.
We're both right.
We eat nachos together. What is your partner's favorite way to spend an evening? All right. My Kala's favorite way to spend an evening is, it is officially our 2-year Kloti anniversary, and we're sitting at this here table. We bake a cake, we get all dressed up, we drink Capri Sun, we spill it all over the table, and we laugh and we laugh and we laugh and we laugh and, we laugh and we laugh and we laugh. That's my partner's favorite way to spend an evening.
What's your partner's favorite color? Gray.
Like, well, you have a lot, honestly. Like you say lots of different things. Like I've heard a mix of like a light green, red, black, and white.
This is the finale. Watch out!
What personal improvements does your partner want to make in your—
You wanna be— You're already good at everything. You are perfect. There's nothing.
I don't like it when Kala doesn't respond to my FaceTime since she doesn't love me anymore.
And I don't like it when Sydney brings that up.
Looks like couples therapy did not work.
Dude, yes it did! Yes it did! Don't say that!
Cut the camera.
Don't say that!
Cut the camera! I think that would—
La 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 la!
Click Sniper Wolf.
Oh my gosh, I do! Exit.